What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is gonna be a try-on haul featuring clothes from Lookbook Store and Grayson. So thank you so much for sponsoring today's video, and I'm so excited to get to show off these cute clothes. Before we get started in today's video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below, and click that bell icon so you get notified every time we post a new video. First, I got these cute black jeans with rips in them. I have so many pairs of black jeans, but none that are like distressed like this. These jeans, I'm a little disappointed. I don't really like the fit for me. Maybe I should have gone down a size. I don't know, there's something I just don't like about it. I think maybe it's like how it like goes gray here towards the rip. I kind of wish it was just all dark black and rip. I feel like that would kind of like class it up, make it seem like bougier a little bit. I don't know. Next, I got another pair of cute classic summer jean shorts. They got a little bit of rips in them. They're not like that great at the bottom. It's just something like really cute and casual and comfy for like an everyday kind of fit for the summer. Again, these shorts are really cute, really comfy. I love jean shorts that aren't too tight. I find both the shorts, they're like the perfect fit. I got a size medium again. And they're not like super tight where you're suffocating in them. They're actually very comfortable, but tight fitting around your curves. Okay, I went back on the overall train, but this time I went with the shorts version. Like, come on, that is really cute. Again, I need to figure out how to style this, but like, that's cute. Again, these overalls are so cute. I'm definitely more of a fan of the shorts overalls. I don't know, the long pants one just seems too farmer girl for me. And I don't know where I would wear it. But this is like such a cute summer fit with the cute crop t-shirt underneath and like your white Air Force sneakers. I got another white blouse. I'm telling you, I'm trying to like class up my vibe a little bit. It's really just a plain, simple, white blouse. And it's obviously perfect for the summertime. You know, I feel like I should be wearing this like over my bikini on a yacht or something. White blouse, I like the look of it. I need to figure out how to style it. I'm just the type that like, I don't know, I like to show my tummy. I'm still in that phase. I'm not like buttoning it all the way down is too conservative for me. I don't know. So I will definitely like be tying this up, wearing this over a bikini. I don't know. But it's cute, it's classic, it's comfy. You can't really go wrong. Then last but simply not least, really cute oversized black denim jacket. I only own like blue denim, so it's like, girl, it's about time you own some black denim jackets. It has like really cute rips at the bottom. And again, it's like an oversized look. Love. This jacket, I'm obsessed. I've literally worn it every single day since I got it. And my girlfriend's also obsessed. She saw this and she saw like the green oversized corduroy shirt. She's like, I love those, I'm stealing those, wearing them all the time. It's like, yes, perks of dating a woman, am I right? You can just share your wardrobe. So she's definitely been wearing this too. We love, we're obsessed with it. And it's so comfy and it's actually quite warm too. That is it for today's video. Thank you so much to Lookbook Store and Grayson for sponsoring today's video and sending these really cute summer clothes. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below, and I'll see you in my next video.